up, guys? I thought I'd just do a quick video on. I don't even know how to start this, really. So, I follow a YouTuber called Guacamole Jones, probably know him. On Thursday, which was a couple of days ago, he said on one of his on his channel that he was going to set up a village, which he has done. I was about a day and a half late on it. But I'm guessing they've been on, done their recording, and now it's basically full of people going around just killing everybody all the time, which definitely is what happens. I did one with on Jordan Rance's channel. He did the same thing, got all the subscribers to come on, build bases around, and basically this is my second base because my first one got raided yesterday, which is only a 2x1, didn't really have anything in it, but as you can see, my FPS is rank on this because there's just so many buildings on here. But basically going to show you what happens. I'm going to go out and try and farm. There's no materials or anything around here because it's just been farmed to death, but yeah, like I said, let's see what happens on this one. See if I can actually go and farm some wood, expand my base a little bit. Like I said, oh, there's another one that's raided. Something in there. Nope. Oh, take that. So yeah, so I've not seen Guac on here yet. I'm very much doubt I will do. He's probably done all his recording now. Where it is, Rusty Moose Main. So I'm basically going around there waiting for all these little bases to decay. But no doubt we'll probably be raided by the end of the night, I reckon. Go down there, he's probably gonna black me one to death. Hey dude, I'm friendly.
Yeah. Okay. You wanna go our separate ways?
Yeah, I'm just farming wood, mate.
Alright, yeah, I am too. It's a slim pickings out here.
Yeah, a little bit, you're telling me. Oh well, surprise there, normally I'll get blasted to death. Last nice Rust players left here. I'm not good up there. He'll probably get annoyance with me and blast me in the face. Just turn this up a bit. Yeah, so it's the first video I've done in a while. Been busy, new job and whatnot. Hopefully in the new year I'm going to be back with some more Rust videos. Trying to get my own server a bit more populated and have some fun on that one. Where are we at now? There's no resources anywhere. Base decayed. Might get lucky. Oh, no. Tree there. Let's get in there quick, get that one. Eyes mate. Oh, is he building another base? Down there, I'm getting out of the way of this dude just in case. Oh. Don't bring my pick out with me because I normally get blasted and lose it all. Come out naked, just the bare essentials. That and go back because oh, there's no tree there. I think there's like 100 odd players on at the moment, so this is quite risky. I'll probably get rolled on in a minute. It's normally a par for course. Stone anywhere, mostly sulfur, bit of metal ore. Bases that have been decayed. That's how I've got most of my resources from this. That's how I've looked in there, haven't I? Yeah. That's it. I think they started this Thursday. I got on here Friday evening. Managed to get a base up. But, got raided by some salty dude, door camped me, and then when I opened the door and then despawned all my gear, chopped my bag up for me, and took my TC, so that was game over. That's all good. There we go, just over here. I don't know how to smash these barrels, a bit risky. Yo, dude. Yeah, I'm friendly. Yeah, here we go. Yo, dude. There we go. I lose all my wood now that I've just got. I'm gonna make it back. Probably not. Oh, that was a bit shizer. And there we go. Yeah, do pick me up, yeah? Yeah, pick me up. Oh, nice one. Did you take my wood? Yeah, take all my wood. did take my hatchet. That's something. So that's pretty much how it's been going. Go out, do a bit of raiding, then get fucking rolled on by a salty mother. So go out and. I thought I had a pipey. I do have a pipey. Not really worth it, because I'll just lose that. Right, so go out again. Who's that one over there now? Oh, there's two of them. Not even going to risk it. I'm risking it for a biscuit. There's normally some wood down here. Have a look. Pumpkin. Not quick. There you go. People forget that you can farm this. Getting back to the deers. No more. It's just take what you can. FPS is shy. So many bases. What's my rendering? Yeah, there you go. Well, that's worth it. I'm gonna freaking a bit more wood so I can get another airlock on my base. Grab what you can. I don't know why I'm still playing on server, to be honest, because it's pretty much done here, I think. But I thought we'd have a look, see what's going on. Weapons crate. No lag. Oh, sweet. Definitely getting that back. That's going to be gone in a minute. Oh, come on. Will I make it this time? Maybe. Let's see. Thank you. I might be able to get a door and a wall up for that. Someone rolling up on me. I've got plenty of metal for it, so wrap that back up again. Probably got another door on it. There we go. Right, let's see if I can get away with. Oh, I haven't got a. Oh, yeah, mate, you brought my pick last time. Right, I've got no wood. More wood. Dark all the time. Then. Some wood going in there. Some in there. Yeah, so that's it really. Just wanted to show you the village. haven't had a lot of fun, to be fair. It's been hard work. A lot of salty people on here. I think all the video's been done now for this one. I'm going to check out his channel later and see if he's put a video up for it, which I no doubt he has. But thanks for watching. Please subscribe, and I shall catch you all in the next video. Laters.